You know, there's a guy behind you. What are you here for?
Speak in English.
No, we don't speak English.
This don't is not use Badwan language.
Do you mean English?
Don't use Badwan
this
language.
Is Arab country here. This is Arab. هم العرب انت هذا يا استعملنا بريطانيا
Jesus spoke English.
قال لك كل شيء له دواء الى الغباء والله يا اخي كل شيء as I say now
everything has a cure except foolishness. Foolishness, there's no cure for it. No, no, you know there's hope. He's to worship a cow.
No, he's to worship in a man. Soon he's going to worship Allah. Yeah, he's elevated, he's going up, he's increasing. You know? Can I have a bakar? The animals and the animals. Adam. Al-Qarib ya'bud Allah, inshallah.
Yeah.
Muhammad. Muhammad
said.
Akhi, tkellem. Hatta English, you have to tkellem, ya akhi. Your English is very bad. ايش دراجة نارية ولا ايش؟ تشرب دراجة نارية ولا ايش؟
شيطان has become a Muslim.
Yeah, you.
شيطان has become a Muslim.
If you become Muslim, شيطان.
I can see. Yeah. Like شيطان standing there.
Okay, that's you. You look at yourself.
Because Muhammad.
You know, هذا إنسان يخاف من اليهود. Okay, can I ask you something? Can I ask you something? Why you scared of Jewish people? Why you scared of Jewish people?
Because Muhammad.
No, he doesn't answer. He's scared of Jewish people. He's scared.
He's Muhammad.
Muhammad.
Okay,
can you switch him off somewhere, please?
Stand
off
the.
Is it off there? Switch him.
Shaitan has become a Muslim.
As you.
So I can see yes. That Shaitan here.
Okay, why you scared of Jewish people? Why you scared?
What is it?
Why are you scared of Jewish people?
We are not scared of anybody.
Okay, in Jewish people.
We are not
okay, let us test you. Let me test you.
Terrorist Muslim.
Let me test you.
We are not even let scared me, of a terrorist Muslim.
Okay, let me test you. Let me test you.
Muslims are terrorists
okay.
Everywhere.
Let me test you. No.
We are not scared of.
أخوة لمي أنا.
We are not scared of. Muslims.
Let me test you. Abi. Let me test.
Watch
it.
Okay,
Jews
are scared of Jews even.
Okay, let me test you now.
The Muslims are scared of Jews okay. Everywhere.
Can I test you now? The Jewish people believe it's okay to kill apostates. They are evil or good. No English, tell them, yaakhi. Let's see the language or what?
Did they kill
them? No, my question. My question, the Jewish people believe it's okay and it's
did
good to kill a apostate. Are they good or bad? We'll not answer
did
it.
Scared
of Yahud, ya akhi.
No more petrol in the engine.
خلاص.
Did the Jews kill Muhammad?
I'll ask you that.
Did the Jews kill Muhammad?
They killed Jesus. That's what they killed, isn't it? They killed Jesus. Alhamdulillah. Allah, over. Bye-bye. They killed you, God. They couldn't kill Prophet Muhammad. Prophet Muhammad defeated them.
From Medina. Wallahi. And Muhammad couldn't answer.
هذا متزوج ولا لا؟
Muhammad.
هذا متزوج بيه
المؤهدي
الذي دعا
لها. The question of those three.
Excuse me. We're talking about Jewish. Why you scared? Prophet Muhammad killed the Jewish. The Jewish killed you, God.
Failed to answer.
Prophet Muhammad defeated the Jewish in defense.
Of Jews.
He's scared. He cannot speak against Jews.
I ask you that.
Look.
So, no Jews have killed Muhammad.
Orange juice or fruit juice?
There and then.
Okay, can I ask you? Our Prophet Muhammad defeated the Jewish people.
So
but
even,
the Jewish people defeated your God.
So
our Prophet Muhammad is stronger than your God.
Even Muhammad.
It's a logical argument.
How
you God who got defeated by Jewish people, our Prophet Muhammad defeated them.
In Mecca and Medina,
Wallahi,
so many Jews
anyway,
were
bye
killed
bye, bye,
by
bye, 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 bye.
And by the follower of Muhammad.
I asked why Jewish people are scared. He digressed.
Yeah.
Digress. My question was to you, in the Jewish people believe it's okay and it's good to kill apostates. Are they good or bad?
They are not killing any.
I ask you that they believe that in the Bible
they
is good.
They are not killing anybody.
Okay, get me who's name Joshua. Where is Joshua? Jewish people. Where is Joshua? Where is Joshua?
Only
we need him.
Muslims are killing.
He's scared.
Only Muslims are killing.
Allah is scared of Jewish people.
They're
scared.
Only Muslims
are killing. They kiss their toes.
Because they are believing that every.
Why are you killing Muslims in India?
Every
Why kill Muslims in India, your cow worshipper?
Yes.
Why you kill Muslims? I'm going to go Burger King. Yeah, stop talking. I'm going to go Burger King now because
stop talking too much. I'm going to go Burger King. Stop talking too much.
Don't run. Don't run.
No, I'm going to eat you goat. Stop talking too much.
Don't run.
Don't run. روح Burger King تاكل الغنم. خاف. Hey, listen, excuse me.
Listen carefully.
Why are you killing the Muslims in India? Why are you killing the Muslims in India?
Who is killing?
Who is killing?
The Indians.
Indians are
yeah,
killing.
The Muslims. What
Indians
do you think?
Indians are killing because.
Because he's gonna justify it. He's gonna justify the kill of the Muslims.
Muslims are killing.
Look this evil
Indian
guy.
People.
Look this evil
I'm
guy.
Telling Indian
the
people.
Muslims are killing the government.
You are apostate.
SubhanAllah. You're not apostate.
You are idol worshiper.
What's that? More than a donkey.
So Muslims are telling Indian people, you are idol worshiper. So what?
Wait.
So what?
We are killing Muslims.
Wait.
So what?
Okay, excuse me.
You
According
can,
to Christianity,
you
are the idol worshiper or not?
Convince them.
They're not saying
preaching.
That. Stop lying, man. He's
not
justifying, my dear brothers and sisters,
this
ladies and gentlemen. This gentleman here, he has a deep hatred
this
against the Muslims.
Muhammad
he's justifying the killing of the Muslims in India.
He
he's justifying
many,
the killing of the Muslims
many
in India.
Idol
this person. This person
many
is a very dangerous person. Why the government allowing this person, big terrorist? He's a terrorist supporter. This
Nobody
guy is a terrorist supporter.
Muslim
and he's allowing him here.
Nobody
this guy is dangerous. This guy is dangerous. We have to complain about him, this guy. He's a terrorist supporter and justifying the killing of innocent people in
when
India.
May
the government not abandon this guy.
No,
we are fighting.
We have to expose this guy. You are terrorist
fighting.
I'm not wasting time
Because Muslims are thinking in their mind.
Can we move aside?
They are superior.
خلاص
they are superior than any everybody.
سامعك
they are superior than everybody.
I've even had Tam Khan on and stuff like that.
You okay?
Yeah, so I really wanted
whereas
to.
Muhammad is a false prophet.
Okay, the podcast.
Inshallah. The follower
Inshallah. I'm very busy person, you know.
I know you are.
Can we move aside from this guy, خلاص? This guy, make sure my brothers clip video of him justifying the killing of the Muslims. This person.
Okay. ما رجلي يا اخي ما نزلتنا والله
انا فاهم انجليزي